Biodiversity is the totality of life on Earth. It includes all of the plants, all of the animals, all of the fungi, all of the microbes that occur in the soil and in the water. Together, all of this makes up a healthy planet. We're really lucky here at UF to have such a large and diverse faculty who approach biodiversity questions from a number of different perspectives. To help bring all of us together, the university has invested in a new biodiversity institute. The whole field of biodiversity science is really expanding. We're developing collaborations with institutions internationally, but we also have some very strong ties to some of the best developing biodiversity programs in the country. Similar programs are developing at Yale and Berkeley. They're smaller than our institute here at UF, but they've got some very excellent scientists, and so we're really excited to be collaborating with them.
We all have the same goals in mind. We try to document biodiversity. It's really important to do this because we want to be able to document all these species before they're all gone, before things go extinct.
We're starting to put together types of data that we never dreamed would have been possible before. And what this is allowing us to do is address new questions about how plants are distributed around the globe. And by understanding that, we can understand how climate change will be disrupting those patterns. People in the museum and elsewhere on campus are doing similar sorts of studies on birds, on mammals, on amphibians, on reptiles, and together we're developing this really new and exciting view of what our planet really looks like. I think a lot of times people might tune out about extinctions, about deforestation. Sometimes the problem just seems too big to do anything about it. Instead, though, I think it's really a time for hope and excitement that we can come up with some good solutions for how to combat these big environmental problems that we're facing.